We have our dispatch quiz. Let's look at the solution. If this instruction was indeed issued in the previous cycle, meaning it came into the reservation station, then depending on when do we select instructions for execution, let's say that we do it kind of, you know, towards the end of the cycle, there might not be enough time. Simply this reservation station, when we were considering what can be dispatched for execution, this one simply wasn't there yet. Basically, in the same cycle where we select something, this got inserted here and it wasn't inserted early enough in the cycle. So this is possibly correct. It can happen that basically you cannot do both of the things consecutively in the same cycle. Another instruction was dispatched to the add unit. This is entirely possible. If, for example, RS1 was sent in the previous cycle to the execution unit, then this instruction couldn't have because the unit can take only one instruction. So this is also possibly correct. RS2 is older than RS3, so RS3 cannot dispatch until RS2 does. This cannot be correct because in out-of-order execution, and Tomasulo's algorithm is one of the out-of-order algorithms, we will dispatch an instruction as soon as its operands are ready. If we were concerned about this, when the operands are ready, we still don't dispatch the instruction, then we would have an in-order processor, which we don't want. Actually, the reason why this is an out-of-order processor is that instructions like this can execute even if they're not the oldest instruction in the reservation stations. So this is definitely not true. So the correct answers are only 1 and 2.